are hung as beautiful garlands around the stadium. But now, I am very pleased and honored to accompany motion picture star Ellie Robb as she tells Sadako's story to all of us.
Ellie Robb appeared in The Fabulous Baker Boys, a terrific movie, lots of other motion pictures and television movies as well. David Lanz accompanies.
Sadako Sasaki was born in Hiroshima in 1943. She was a very good athlete, but when she was only 11 years old, she began feeling sick and weak. The doctors told her she had leukemia, a disease caused by radiation from the atom bomb, which was dropped on her city when she was only a baby. A friend of Sadako's reminded her of the legend that says that anyone who folds 1,000 paper cranes will be granted one wish. And so, Sadako began folding her cranes. Her classmates finished her 1,000 cranes, and she is remembered today by a statue in Hiroshima's Peace Park and by the words of one of her poems, which says, "I will write peace on your wings and you will fly all over the world." And so, even though she was only 11, and even though she never left Japan, Sadako taught the whole world a lesson, that only peace can protect the world's children. And that is so important, because the children are the future. And that only through peace can our spirits fly like the crane, high and free. Soon my friends will come into the stands and share their cranes with you so that you might remember the story of Sadako. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's have a warm round of applause for Ellie Robb, David Long, and the children of the Million Crane Project. And now we invite all of you to help make Sadako's wish for peace come to life. Please take out the card that you found at your seat and hold it in your lap. Together then, we'll count down 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. And when we reach go, raise the card up to your chest and we will bring Sadako's dream to life. Ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! I will write peace on your wings, and you will fly all over the world. Thank you, everyone. You may put your cards down now. And now, please welcome an outstanding musician who has returned home to Seattle to be with us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, award-winning saxophonist Kenny G.
I gotta tell you, it is great to be back home in Seattle for the Goodwill Games. Tonight, our spirits are being uplifted, and the dream of peace is taking flight. Here's a song I'd like to dedicate to the hope that we can all make that dream of peace a reality. The song is called Songbird.
Kenny G, as you could tell from that reception, a native of Seattle, earned a Phi Beta Kappa key at the University of Washington, was oddly enough, I say oddly because he's so brilliant on this instrument, an accounting major. His full name is Kenny Gorelick. Started playing saxophone at age 10 when he watched the saxophonist perform on The Ed Sullivan Show. He's earned 3 Grammy nominations for Best Pop Instrumental Performance, and you know this song, Songbird. People are being handed cranes throughout the stands to make the dream come true of Sadako Sasaki, born in Hiroshima in 1943, as Kenny G plays Songbird. This is a nice scene in a real nice town. Mm-hmm. brilliant sounds of Kenny G and a rousing ovation for Songbird. We'll be back.